Hello, everybody. Welcome back. What the hell? To Divinity Original Sin 2, baby.
Let's go, dude.
I used my hotkey, and I just recently installed my shit for my graphics card. My, like, and the NVIDIA shit. So I just took a screenshot. Where are you at, by the way?
In the prison.
Oh. Well, come out here.
Why don't you come in here, my guy?
Because I was already in there. I escaped, bro.
Yeah, we gotta do this fight.
What fight?
The soul jar fight.
I don't know what that means.
It's for, that guy that we took the spear out of his chest. I forgot his name.
Oh, yeah. Was that there the whole time? That trapdoor?
Yeah, cool. Pulled a lever in it. Showed it. But basically, yeah, it was there the whole time.
Nice. Medium health potion. 2 minors. How much does a medium health potion heal for?
120.
Oh, I can make 3 minor healing potions with these penny bun mushrooms.
Yep. I think you can combine a minor with a penny bone and make it a medium.
Well, I used them all, so.
Okay.
I know a fucking mushroom can do that. I can make a physical armor letter potion.
With Omnivir.
I'm actually gonna go to my inventory. I don't want this in my hotbar, for being honest, but whatever. I think I'm gonna give my physical armor potions to the Red Prince. Probably needs them more than I. Putting all my fucking shit away. Clip from inventory room, you know what I mean? I need to get rid of some of this shit.
I found out some things.
Okay.
Left shift shows you sight without sneaking, and then if you hold right shift, you can set movement pathing, basically. Like click multiple points.
Cool. That's kind of cool. Red Prince said, "Fuck that shit," I guess. I thought we did come down here, just not right away. Yep. So,
yeah, basically every time we open one of these soul jars, something's gonna happen. Yep.
Okay, let me unchain. Let me quick save. Yep. Okay, I think I'm good if you are. You can open one and just start it up. Oh, or that.
Yeah, either a trap or something spawns.
Interesting.
Oh, there we go. But we can use those soul jars to get source points, I think, if they don't break.
Mm.
Hey, look, free fire, dude. Let's go.
How does this shit still have more fucking shit than me? What's his fucking wits, dude? 12 wits? My ass! I have 15. How come he goes first, bro? Initiative's a troll. That's literally fake news.
Change is it? Comment. It has to go player, enemy, player.
Oh.
It's kind of dumb.
That's kind of troll, dude.
Although it should be based off initiative, but. Which is usually a mod, I guess.
Well, now I'm not that upset about it.
Makes it make sense.
Yeah.
Bro, we got crippled.
Now this one's for you.
Oh, yeah. And then you can get the blood arrows. And then barrage for massive damage.
True. I was just going to not get the blood arrows, barrage, and then also do a regular auto attack. This works as well.
Adds 7 to 8 damage. Oh.
That's decent.
Huge. Took away all his armor. And
then I have 1 AP left over.
Which get a tactical retreat.
It could.
Could have got the high ground.
Oh, and then be hasty.
There's also a mage here.
I literally have the high ground.
Or
there's,
there's
a
mage.
Oh, there's something to my left. What the fuck? Oh, he's up top. I did not see him. I'm glad you said something. Yeah. That being said, we're probably going to kill these, like, two enemies before before he makes it down, I feel like.
Yeah, or attempt to, at least.
Get wet, baby.
Get wet.
Nice. Thanks for the armor, my dude.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know, I feel like you cast so much shit, dude. Are your spells, like, one? Like, is a lot of that shit one cost, or what?
Those two buffs are one.
Okay. I auto attack twice and my turn's over. You're like, cast conjure this, and I conjure that, and I attack, and then they both attack, and then... Hey, you're trolling me. Oh, I'm still full HP. Get farmed, you dweeb. Aw, oh, shit.
Oh, he's gonna chicken claw you, dude.
Bro, are you dead ass? What is his AP usage, bro? I hate this shit.
He's already frozen, but alright.
I know, but it costs... I get to do that, and then I also get to attack now.
Instead,
it would have cost me 3 AP to walk over there and attack. So I get a little bit extra damage that way.
You become a little bit more insane with it.
Quack. I have a blunt weapon that should do extra damage to a frozen target. Change my mind.
That would be cool.
And he's also a skeleton, so it should also do extra damage because he's bones. I don't know if it should do extra damage. It should just do regular damage, but it's okay.
30 damage on the totems. Oh, dude, you're getting rocked.
There's nothing I can do, bro. Just play the game for me. Easy, dude. Just get chickened, and then you don't have to play. That's OP as fuck. Thanks, dog. Not even full! You're trash.
29 L3 gen there.
Yeah, I'm still checking for another frigging turn. Rip my blooded arrows and my extra AP from flesh sacrifice.
Facts.
And then my con's gonna go back up, which is gonna raise my max HP, but it's not gonna heal my max HP, is it?
I don't think so, actually. I don't know.
So then I'll just have to heal even more.
Does your weapon have poison on it?
Yeah. It's not poison from the barrel. It was barrel.
Yeah. It heals them a little bit, but he deal more damage than it heals, so it doesn't matter.
That's literally not the ability I meant to use. I'm trolling. I literally meant to use my fire breath.
Bro.
Because your totem's probably just going to kill that dude anyway.
Fire whirlwind?
Yo, what? That's sick. Could you have gotten in the middle and hit them both? Oh my, the numbers.
The numbies.
Kill him,
go
he goes
hard.
Next. You have to kill him, he goes next.
Ice totem! JK, it's water. Lamau.
Well, it's like the same thing. It's literally ice, though.
Yeah.
So.
9 to 10 fire damage? Sick.
Oh, yeah, he's dead to burn.
Jason hit him with the auto. Moom!
You moomed him? Yeah, I leveled up. Or I leveled up. I mean, I'm not a chicken.
Wait, where's he?
He's invisible.
Yeah.
Yeah, feels good, man. Okay. Thanks for just saying show yourself so then you can just beat me up. Let's go! He didn't hit me, baby! Pow.
Bah. Just like that, all his magic armor's gone. Glory is his.
Perfect, actually.
Lore is my fire battering ram, dude.
Yo, what the fuck? Your fucking incarnate's OP now, though.
Huh. It only gets more OP.
Yeah, I bet.
froze myself. Let's go.
Farming. What a goofus. What's chill do?
So they kill him?
Movement speed, dodging, water resist, air resist. Down. Okay. Aw, dude. You're trolling.
Electric totem.
Cool. That's pretty dope.
Malachite.
You got a malachite?
Ooh, a blue crossbow.
Yo, no shit.
Unidentified, put that lore master one to work, son.
Hell yeah, send that shit my way, baby.
You need an identifying glass. I got one.
A pog.
Ooh.
Death snell, dude. Minus one movement. Yeah, that's fine. Set shocked. Plus five accuracy. Minus the crit chance, man. But it is like a lot of fucking damage, huh?
Yeah.
I only have 17% crit chance, dude, instead of 27.
You put poison on it?
I was thinking about it, but not yet, right? Because these are about to fight more skeletons probably anyway.
Yeah.
But I also have the Houndmaster crossbow. I mean, it does give me a finesse, I guess. But it does 15 to 16, just raw damage.
Too heavy. Yeah, you need strength for that.
Well, come back up here, Red Prince. Nothing. Sick. And nothing. Sick. You love to see it. Do you
one
want
more over there? On the right?
What?
One more coffin.
Ah, gotcha. And a vase.
Oh yeah.
Let's loot the vase first. Pog nothing.
No rock. Cringe.
Pog nothing.
Dang.
What's that fucking statue? Do we go pray to that and get free buffs? Like this is Skyrim?
Nah.
Do you want Maybe. Red Prince to activate those or no? Are you good? You literally have more armor than him, like by a lot, so.
I have higher initiative too, so.
Yeah.
I got it.
Oh. Pyromancer. Cryomancer. Eagle-Eyed Guardian, and an Aeromancer. Interesting. What a cool fight. You have wings?
It's from that skill book you gave me.
Pog. Can you like move wherever now without worrying about like height penalties?
That's basically your jump, but for multiple turns.
Right.
But I think I ignore ground things too. I'm not sure.
Yeah, when I examine it, it just says character has wings. It doesn't say, like, what that does. Which is probably my favorite part about it. Eagle-Eyed Guardian, please don't hit me. I like that hash. Yeah, dude, it's pretty lit.
What totem it is?
Hell yeah. Don't hit me.
Oh, my totem, bro. Dang it. Oh, there's also an Aeromancer.
Yeah, I seen him.
Okay. Blood arrows! You need to get the blood arrows, bro.
Is it even worth it? Them. Or do I just, is it, like, I get like
Definitely on the barrage.
Yeah, I get like 7 damage per arrow, or I just get an extra regular shot, which is like the same amount of damage.
Yeah.
I don't know. Heal me up, baby.
You're trolling.
How am I trolling? Just don't heal yourself. Oh, you fucking took out the braziers, man.
Well, I was kind of hoping that would put water up here, but it didn't.
I know, right? That shit's so whack sometimes. It's just like all the water spawns down there. Sweet. Well, Oh, you put an ice though. Ice pool? No, you didn't. I'm glad he's down there. That's so sick.
Everyone's like ranged.
Yeah. Well, looks like he's just gonna run up here. And he's gonna beat this dude.
Boy.
He's about to get like one shot by this guy. I'm just kidding. No! Why are we frozen?
No magic armor.
I hate this game. This should make an ice totem now, or a water totem. I feel like I'm getting trolled by this game.
It's usually how it goes.
Why would you do that?
No one else needed it.
You did 34 damage to him. He's an undead.
Oh, yeah, I should have healed the enemy. I was trolling.
Yeah, kinda. It's okay, at least I poison arrowed and healed him back for all the damage you dealt him. Okay, they're comboing us, dude. They're crazy with it. Well, now he needs healing again. Because he's got regeneration, baby! Healing every turn.
Yeah.
You love it. Good Frozone, dude.
So I don't kill myself with a heal.
Hog. Double infusion. The AoE heal.
Wow, that didn't kill him.
That's unlucky. Ouch. Ouch. Oh! It's too far. What a fucking turd.
Fire arrows. Sick. Got him, dude.
Oh, man.
What did he like?
I should have given you my poison potion. I have a poison bottle in my inventory.
Let's
go, not me, baby. Poggers. Let's go, you're getting targeted for once, bro.
Dang it.
Let's go.
I need the smelly trait. Nice, you can't run away now. So you can't get your opportunity strike.
Yeah.
Boop-doom. Get wet.
Yeah, boy. Oh.
Wait, that made me stunned.
Get farmed. Yo, he actually outplayed the fuck out of you.
I need aid.
I need aid. Fuck you, guys. Better heal yourself, boy. Pew. What other abilities does he have now?
Whirlwind and battering ram.
I didn't know if like he had a better, like a cool healing ability or something.
Oh, no, he just has the regular heal. Sound like a 4-turn cooldown though.
Incarnate's level 5. Oh, wait, we're level 5 too.
Resisted death.
So they don't kill him? Nice. Sick 360, bro. Nice, and the shock damage lowers his magic armor. Oh wait, you didn't even get blinded. Like, kajuk.
Boom! Crit! A freezer. Wow. Where'd you cast that at? Oh.
On the air master.
We're fine here. Okay, we're not fine here. I told you you'd get soloed. Feels bad, man. Feels bad to be.
Forget it's blocked. We're literally right in front of me.
I know, I can't dude. Charge the him. Charging is so goofy. Like the pathing is so horrendous sometimes. A lot of the time, specifically.
Yeah. And now the ice is gone. What about a water totem, I guess. Actually.
Teleportation? Can you teleport the sarcophagus on the fucking dude's head?
That'd be OP.
Oh, nice. Now I can ricochet them like he just did to us. If I'm not dead.
If you live.
Shit.
What are arrows? 9 to 10, nice.
It. Where's my ricochet, bro?
What?
This game is actual turd.
Trolled.
We'll just do that and hopefully I'm not gonna die.
Bruh. Nice.
He just poked your dude. He did like a fuck ton of damage. Now he's clearing out your totem? Oh my god, he just electrified the whole world.
Scene with it.
It's okay. Big. Oh, thanks, Doug. If you can get a freeze off on the Guardian, that'd be pretty large. The Eagle-Eyed one.
Maybe. Nope.
Didn't blind. Feels good, man. Not really, but...
Nice. Aloestum.
Let's go. Just walk on the water, forehead. It's safe, I promise. Put your water totem up here by us, I suppose. Can you make an incarnate again?
No.
What's the cooldown on it?
6 turns.
Damn. What is it like, turn 5? Like 1 or 2 more turns on it, I'm assuming?
2. Why did it not shoot him?
This game is actually trolling us, I feel like extremely hard. But we take that.
I sacrifice again, dude. Puts you at full health. Let's go.
Of course, that dude's too far. That dude is also too far.
Trolled again.
My path is interrupted? No, it's not. Big crit.
Critted.
Too bad he still gets to go.
He can't move. Let's go.
Oh, yeah. You put him in that little rat spot. That's probably why I didn't ricochet to him, because there's, like, no, like, actual pathing for it.
No, yeah, probably.
Because, like, when I try to jump, I seen that little spot, too.
Wow. Trolled.
Ah, shit, man. It's okay. The other dude's going to spend his whole turn walking up here anyway. So, like, we take it. Just kill him, preferably. Don't restoration yourself.
Why not?
Challenge run. We use restoration only on our undead every turn. Okay. Okay. Let's go! He really wanted to hit you. Or us. So he walked in the water. Oh, nice air damage totem. I think it's kind of cool. I like that. I told him. Boom! Huge. Target's out of sight. Fuck you, bro.
Oh, he only has 10% air resistance. Nice. Oh, massive damage.
Feels bad that it's 1 damn HP. Feels bad that nobody crit, none of those crit him.
Yeah. Bro.
That's so trash. He sells magic armor.
Alright, dude.
It's okay, your totem got him, dude. Send your damn totem.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah.
That's the wrong totem! Shit!
Out of deck!
Crit! Huge! Huge! Man. Crit. What a fucking fiesta. Yo! Decaying touch scroll? Central Yo, hog. Nothing?
Hog? Alright, we still got two more soldiers. But I don't think there's any more fights.
Alright. That was easy, bro. Right.
Nice.
Here, if you can have these two armor gloves if he needs them. Oh, nice. We finished them? Let's go.
Ooh.
Did you get a lucky prop?
Yeah. Had three items in it, actually.
Dude, that's huge, actually. You notice a deep fissure beneath us.
A chunk of stone falls from the statue. There's something. Rank gloves. Send a red prince. Dagger. No one needs. An arrow third skill book.
Can I pick up the damn thing? Fuck.
What?
Jesus, that took too much to fucking do.
Oh yeah, you get a curse if you don't have the full set.
Of what?
Of the tyrant.
What to do?
I don't know, each piece of armor does something different. Equip it and you slowed. Take it off. Permaslowed.
Yeah. Wait, do we take that? Do we take that?
What?
And then you just battering rams to people anyway?
I guess. Fuck, I mean, it's a lot of armor, so.
Yeah, it is. It's like an actual fuck ton, and I'm taking his other pants. Instead of my three armor pants.
You just teleport back to the square. Forget the Red Prince.
He's with me.
No, he's like inside of me.
Slow ass motherfucker, dude. Alright, I'm gonna
save. Right, us. Now we just gank everybody because everyone's aggro.
Oh shit, dude.
Oh, do you have any nails?
I don't know.
Cause I need to put them on our boots before we forget about it again.
Oh, we're gonna do that and you can't be knocked down or something?
Yeah, like you can walk on ice.
Cool. No penalty? I don't think I do, by the way. But
I know we can get some around camp somewhere.
Nice. You're a fucking bitch. Red Prince made it to the combat, boys. Before the end of the turns, now we get a bunch of turns. Too bad he's extremely far away.
I like how we're buffing up all for like two guys.
Fuck it.
Don't you do extra damage if they're standing on something?
Something like that.
Elemental Ranger or something?
Yeah.
Shooting arrows inflict bonus elemental damage depending on the surface your target is standing in.
Oh, it's based on what your target's standing in?
Yeah. I thought it was based on what you were standing
in. Me too! That's why every time I use it, I was so fucking confused on why I never got. Because I'd be so good right now, because I just fucking pop a blood pool under me every time.
Yeah.
Oh, I stunned him. I stunned the doggo too. I'm actually crazy with it, dude. I did like a fuck ton of damage, huh?
Yeah.
Did all 78 armor and then dropped it down to half HP, which is 69 out of 136. And I stunned it.
Hell yeah.
Like, I feel like I'm actually broken.
Oh, you can throw poison on it now, though, after this.
Oh, yeah.
Add even more damage. Ooh, shocked. Hit him with a stun.
Deceased.
Oh, nope, he's dead. That works too.
Yeah! Let's go! He got attacked even with his shit-ass movement.
Yeah, it's hella movement with the haste. Aw.
Get destroyed.
And then he LOS the totems.
Let's go! We're on the way, baby! And then I fucking burn the fucking tables down. Let's go! Tables and chairs getting burnt down. Tables and chairs getting burnt down. Bars. So we're for the people, huh?
Only if it benefits us.
And we just kill... Well, I want to be the good guys. You know? And I don't think there's probably...
These aren't good guys.
Yeah, I didn't say. I don't think there's like a redeeming quality of these guys, so... Yeah, like, any spell, Josh. Yep. Just like any spell, really, and then like you're auto-attacking, he's dead.
What if I don't want to use a spell?
What if he just walked up instead? How would he out of range?
Well, he was out of range, yeah.
How come the enemy's spells shoot, like, across the map, and then you have to be, like, literally 10 feet from somebody to hit them with a range, air quotation, ranged attack? Okay, that's fine. You fucked up, AA, Ron. You fucked it. I just... No.
Bad turn, dude.
I love that I clicked on him, but then it was like, oh, you said you clicked next to him? Yeah, okay, dude. Okay, dude. What do we want to be, Patrolman Kraus? He's just dead to burning. Get on with it.
Phew.
Could you? Just kidding. I wanted to be here for the loot.
I think you can right click to cancel movement.
Well, I didn't, so.
Yeah.
Get fucked. What did I get? Got a magic armor potion. Since you have the most magic.
Oh, yeah. Merchants update their loot every hour and every time you level.
Cool.
Hey, I'm going to talk to Singetail and see if he...
I need to go sell, like, a bunch of shit. Is that the dude in the cave?
The dude right outside of the cave, yeah.
Oh.
He's a guy we protected. I don't know if he has any new dialogue. No, he just says don't mention his name to Griff. Ooh, he does have pyro skills, though.
Target totem or summon deals 100% more base damage during its next turn, but then dies.
Sounds kind of buns.
Yellow ring, 8 magic armor and 1 geomancer, and it's not stolen.
I don't want it then if it's not sold.
True. I get all these fucking weapons out of my inventory. Is it worth like keeping these like fucking legendary weapons for anything? Are they like cool?
Bro, I need some money. Broke.
Sorry, bro.
Sorry, you have all of it.
Yeah, how do you just get better, I guess? I don't know what to tell you.
I mean, you're right, so...
I just made another 647 gold, baby. I have 2k on me now, buddy.
I got a hasted ability so I can cancel out his slowed curse.
Pog. Well, let's go. I'm gonna go in the cave and see if that dude has a new, like, any good warfare books for him.
Alright.
Because he's pretty much dog turd. What about the doctor? Doesn't she sell books?
Jura, I think. Or no. No, I think she's polymorph.
Dr. Lusty. Sells polymorph books, yeah. Bullhorns, chameleon cloak, chicken claw, Medusa head, heart of steel, tentacle lash, and spread your wings. What are we looking like in there, big dog? You got anything good? Oh, you didn't even talk to him.
Talking to Withermore.
Oh, wait, did we sell him? Did we sell him this shit? Is that what happened? I could buy him this axe that does 17 to 19 damage instead of his Warhammer, which is 12 to 13.
You could.
And set acid for one turn. It doesn't have the silence, but...
I think acid goes through armor. Or it destroys armor. Ram,
bouncing shield, crippling blow, enrage. I was thinking about getting enrage actually for him. For me.
Ooh, a belt. Let's go. Send one into you, and you can choose where to put it.
Okay. You said you had a belt?
Yes.
Yeah, is it any good? How much? Like,
six armor.
It? Six? I'm about to buy one for eight armor. I don't have one. I don't think me or the Red Prince have one, so. Just trying to see. What kind of shit I can buy? What kind of like non-magical armors I can buy that are like upgrades? Requires finesse 11 to use this helmet, huh? I feel like I'm getting trolled, but that's okay. I should keep these books, right? Like, is that something we decided? Or what?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll get rid of this battle stomp bunk. We don't need that, because he already knows it. Okay, let's see here. I want to put that on. Here, do you need a belt or no?
Nope.
Well, what belts do you have?
Fane has 3 armor.
There you go.
Mine has 7. 7 and 1 memory, so it's pretty good.
Nice. What did we say we could do with these books later on anyway?
I mean, you could use them. Or give them to other characters if you want. Because you can, once we get to Act 2, you can relocate your everything and change your build if you want to.
Oh, cool. I'll keep them, just in case.
Yep.
God damn it. I think that's good for him. I wish there was a better hat for him, but there's not. I can sell these chests that we can't open. Okay, I'm sorry. I forgot I can't talk to him as the Red Prince. Ooh!
Oh.
Ooh.
Where'd you get that? What the hell?
Sold a chest and I was in it.
Tick homo, dude.
Yes, sir.
Stealing
the
now.
Chest is OP. What the fuck?
For real. 7% lifesteal?
That's insane,
Mate.
Right?
Yeah.
Well, shit, dude. We did a bunch of upgrades. We fought some shit. We did the soldier. Oh, did you go talk to the other dude? Is that what you're doing? Huh?
Soldier, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You didn't wait for me, bro.
That's where I got the belt from.
You didn't wait for me, you turd. Oh, well. I think that'll do it for this episode, and we'll see you guys next time. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Peace.